though. So don't feel the competition, so just, I don't care. You get the 10K, but it's like, it's a hollow 10K. Because you were AMK.
Yeah. My highest is like 13.5K. And I was very lucky.
Yeah. I didn't get a mayor or a double or a triple on this game. I needed that for the extreme.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, I had everything else. Shoot up extreme, though. You should have gotten gun out.
Gun, yeah.
Yeah. Just for the mid-air.
But if you would have kept it the whole game, that would have messed you up, huh?
Yeah, yeah. I more or less spoke poison the whole match. Well, and disguise poison. These are best idiots. Nobody in this match except for me knows they're doing. I completely decimated all of them.
How many times have you got a 10K?
Unwanted? Mm-hmm. I think maybe two or three times.
Your objective is to assassinate assigned targets. Avoid other Templars.
Hey, that's pretty good. Pretty good.
I can usually pull 6 or 7 most of the time. 10K is rare.
First blood.
Oh, you're lucky. You're. Ooh.
I saw you.
I got that poison off right before you killed me.
Yep.
Now look at that, 900 points. See?
Yep. Guys. That's right. You can start. That's how you want to start. If you get that poison off early, it makes it so much easier.
Yeah, it does. You're right.
But usually the games I have the worst time is where I don't get a poison off for like 3 or 4 minutes. And I'm like, come on, poison, freaking poison. Teams are everybody for it. Yeah, and then it wrecks my score. Because I'm waiting so long to get the poison off. I can't go defense like I normally used to. When you put poison off, you can go defense early. But if I don't get the poison, then I gotta save it until I get it. And I'll get killed a lot more that way. Oh my god, wow, I don't believe you got that. Wow.
I didn't get hit. I don't think you can get hit him with a drop kill. I don't think you can.
You had like a second and a half before it was gone, and you just got me.
Lonnie. Good chase with you guys.
Good chase with the doctor, he's a moron.
Oh, come on!
Stun. I dropped Stun him!
I'm trying to drop stun,
but it sure never worked. None of these guys in the lobby is good. These guys are idiots. Nobody knows what they're doing. They're like walking around and just trying to be stealthy or something.
You have taken the lead.
They don't even know how to walk with the NPC, idiots. That's the 10K guy earlier. It's a really fun game. You get on the rope and I grab you off of it.
Where's this guy? Where is he? Come on, time. Come on, show yourself. No!
Oh, hi.
You have taken the lead.
He was hiding there. I wanted to see my kill, but nope.
I was going to poison you, but you hit off the side, so I can't poison you because of that.
Oh, you were gonna poison?
Uh-huh. instead of just kill the stupid soldier instead. Hi there.
Man, it's just me and you right now. Like,
of course. Do you expect
there's
anything
variety
less?
There's hidden. Thousand points right there.
I told you these guys are morons.
Yeah, they don't know what they're doing.
They
think it's Call of Duty.
It's kind of
cool. What's the mic level?
Done.
Oh, so funny.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Out. Almost got a double step.
Yeah, it's possible to get a double step, but not a triple step. I don't even try it.
Yeah. Unless they're really, really stupid.
Yeah. Exactly. Oh, I hate it when, like, you die in a disguise and, like, sometimes you don't see your compass for a little while. Now I see my compass.
Oh,
okay,
okay,
there.
It's
about to freaking scream. This guy does not know what he's doing. Oh, God.
It's Saturday, dude.
Oh! Get dropped, son. Saturday Noob, yeah.
Yep.
Be a good name. Like Christmas Noob, you know?
Yeah.
Contract lost.
Looking for my target.
Oh, this guy is 3 for 2.
Hope. No, that's not what I wanted to do. You stupid kid, you. I'm trying to jump onto your platform and I wound up jumping into the hay instead. Oh my god. You're so stupid.
This game is always stupid like that. It's like a magnet to the hay bale. It's annoying. Oh, thank God.
Come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Hi! Hi, there you go. Kick you off the side. Can't poison you with that angle, so. I don't know why you can't poison me off the side. You should be able to poison hanging off the side of the white cat.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly. waited. Hey, I can like almost get 10k every time now.
The match will end in 1 minute.
I know where to find you, the roof.
Can you freaking hold still? My gosh.
Ah.
Oh, come on. I hate when they're freaking running around. I'm trying to get a play stop.
30 seconds remaining.
Fuck, I got a challenge completed. 25 escapes with the sky.
You have finished second.
I completed all of them. Did you complete all the challenges?
Sure. Wow, Reed's talking. I ain't close. Not that.